girl. That's not what I do. I ain't no damsel in distress, and I don't need to be rescued, so put me down, punk. Wouldn't you prefer a maiden fair? Isn't there a kitten stuck up a tree somewhere? But it seems like I've got everyone fooled. Every time I say something they find hard to hear, they chalk it up to my anger, never to their own fear. And imagine you're a girl just trying to finally complain, knowing full well they prefer you were dirty and smiling. And I am sorry, but I am not a maiden fair, and I am not a kitten stuck up a tree somewhere. In general, my generation wouldn't be caught dead working for the mayor. And generally, I agree with them. Trouble is, you gotta have yourself an alternate plan. I have earned my disillusionment. I've been working all my life, and I am a patriot. I have been fighting the good fight. And what if there are no damsels in distress? What if I knew that and I called your bluff? Don't you think every kitten figures out how to get down, whether or not you ever show up?